Welcome to War Thunder with Subdude. How y'all doing tonight? Well, another fine mission flown in the F3H2 Demon. We'll have the replay up for you momentarily. Now, I've read some of you guys don't like the fact that I show the whole mission from takeoff to landing or crash or whatever. But you know what? That's how the mission goes. You start from the takeoff, you go through the climb out, you get to the engagement, and that's how it works. If you don't like it, I'm sorry, it's just the way it's going to be. That's the way I'm going to produce these. And honestly, this is the way they ought to be done for everybody. I mean, yeah, some people like to show only highlights. And here comes the first guy that I went chasing after. However, I didn't do so well on chasing him. about here, I was starting to get an engine overheat because I'd been sitting on that afterburner for so long. Kept getting the blazing engine sign here too, so I had to really back off down to about 88%, 83% on the throttle, and then head back to the base because I couldn't do any more air-to-air combat. It was just about over for me. My biggest concern was that F-86F sitting on top of our airfield. This is where we really need to have much better airfield AAA, because these guys come and sit on top of our airfield. That's not cool. That's not cool in the least. And you little players that think that that's really fun, it's not. Not for us. Not for the players that have been playing for a long time. We really don't like you when you do that. And a one in a million shot kills the F-86F by AAA. Holy smokes, folks. It does work occasionally. At this point, I really didn't realize how badly my team was doing. Honestly, only one other player on my team got a air-to-air kill of the enemy team. So, between two of us, we got two enemy fighters. So, this has been a thing for I don't know how long. It seems like every team I get on has gotten garbage. I mean, they can't fly for nothing. And it's like, why bother? Keep your eye on that A4 pilot. He's good. He is not bad at all. Kylo Ren, 34. Props off to him. He had a pretty good head of steam on. I was busy climbing out, so I really didn't have a lot of energy. He literally out-energied me. Got in behind me and took the shot. Good pilot. And that was basically the end of the match. We lost. But at least I got to put up a good fight. This is Subdude signing out. Y'all have a pleasant today, a better tomorrow, and we'll catch you in the sky in Air Realistic on the good maps. Good night, folks.